Nathan! Hiding in the background, help you? Would you like to come up and show us?
What I feared most for myself at your age was not poverty, but failure.
You will fail at some point in your life. Accept it. You will lose. You will embarrass yourself. You will suck at something. There's no doubt about it.
I was the biggest failure I knew. Now, I'm not going to stand here and tell you that failure is fun. That period of my life was a dark one.
You are going to incur a lot of disappointment. A lot of failure. A lot of setbacks. A lot of defeats.
Education is the passport to the future. A man without education is like a building without foundation.
Mistake you make. You fail the class, get back up and try again.
See, it's easy to be on the bottom. It doesn't take any effort to be a loser. It doesn't take any motivation, any drive in order to stay down there on a low level. But it calls on everything in you. You have to harness your will to say, I'm going to challenge myself.
Education, being enlightened, being informed. And I had to realize for myself, being a high school dropout, like you can't use that excuse forever. Where I was born and where I was raised, you can't use that forever.
Listen to me very closely. Sometimes it's going to be hard. Sometimes you're going to look all around you and nowhere do you see success. Nowhere do you see anything that remotely looks like success. You got to embrace the faith. You got to believe that although it's not happening right now, if you keep pressing, if you keep pushing, guess what? One day is going to be your day. That's right. I need you to say that with me. One day is going to be your day. Embrace the faith. You got to be able to see it and believe it, that when there's no evidence around you, when there's no evidence around you, when you got pain in your life, when you're tired, you feel like giving up, and you feel like quitting, when you look around you, you don't see anything that looks anything like success, you got to embrace the faith and believe that one day going to be my day. But one day can't be your day if you give up. If you quit, no day will ever be your day.
But in the process of doing that, you will discover some things about yourself that you don't know right now. What you'll realize is that you're more powerful than you can ever begin to imagine. What you will realize is that you're greater than your circumstances, that you don't have to go through life being a victim.
We are all different. However bad life may seem, there is always something you can do and succeed at. While there is life, there is hope.